The election of Poland's first openly gay mayor has been applauded in a country known for conservative Catholic values. Robert Biedron, already a national MP with a small left-wing party, won a runoff vote in the Baltic town of Slupsk. Polish media say several other local election candidates came out in what's been called the Biedron effect.